My name is bboy Katsu One from Japan. All area crew, $7, fresh socks, ready to rock, MZK all the way. Actually, I started hip hop from street dance, but which is called Michael Jackson for me. Thriller music video. Yeah, I started Michael Jackson. Yeah, and then after that, I tried to learn locking, you know, locking. And then after that, I tried to learn breaking. My generation, I think third or fourth. Yeah, Japan has a long history. Japan hip-hop scene has a hip-hop tree. Olders teach to the young kids, you know, to younger generation. And then the each generation have a movement, you know, so they make a movement. So that's why we call that movement changed the scene, changed the game, or second generation, something like this, you know? Yeah, so I think mine's the third or fourth. The hip hop tree, bro. When I was young, yeah, I went to some parties, but we didn't feel like this is a party, you know? Just, I'm going there for break, that's it, you know? And then, to be honest, I didn't care about the girls, that's bullshit, but, you know, but sometimes now we have a lot of competitions, but when we went to club, like party, the theme was just we can break them and then we can battle against someone. Oh, someone's coming tonight, okay, let's go and smoke them in the cypher. I didn't feel like it's a party, but you know, one day we made a circle in the club. Some girls destroyed the circle, man, because they want to dance. They don't want to see a breakdance, you know? And then we just tried to fight, and then security come in, and then, oh, yo, you b-boys, if you have a helmet, you know, just go out or something like that shit. Yeah, back then. Now, you know, b-boys know how to have a party, you know? So they can feel the atmosphere. Okay, now we can go down, and then now, we cannot, you know? Mm. We know that. As an occupation, I always said, oh, I'm running my own company. That's my occupation, you know? Like, CEO, create a company. But I really don't feel like that. I always wanna say, what's your occupation? What's your job? It's Katsu One, you know? Whatever I wanna do, it's become a work. Yeah, that's really lucky thing, you know? Sometimes I can be an instructor. I can be an artist, running an apparel, running a studio, make some like jams, organizers, you know. Yeah, I can be whatever I want. That's my job, you know, that's how I feel. Japanese government didn't see any they didn't like it, you know, our scene. But recently it's changed. Yeah, that's why I try to, you know, work together with the government as well. Public allowed our culture, our thinking, our mind, you know, that's what I really want. If we break on the street, but you know, we bet our life, bro. But if people think, oh, that's garbage, that's whack, man. But we can't say like, you know, like this is the real shit, you know, you have to understand, you must, you know, people hate it. So that's why slightly, you know, to talk, to have a communication with them, why hip-hop is beautiful, and if they could understand that we can dance everywhere. Yeah, and then hip-hop is expression thing, you know. Yeah, that's why if you wanna talk, you can rap. If you wanna dance, you can dance everywhere, and the public people can realize what they wanna tell, what they wanna express, you know. Yeah, that world I wanna make. But I think it is, man. I think hip hop foundation is from kids. Yeah, 100%. That's I really believe. And but right now, this is not just for the kids, because it's, you know, exposed to the world, man. You know, and everybody can do it. Even you, 70 or 80 years old, you can be hip hopper. You know, kids cannot think a lot because they don't have enough experience. But olders, if we realize the hip-hop life, we can learn so many things from hip-hop, what's beautiful is, what's bad is. Yeah, and in this experience, I think I should tell to the kids, you know? Yeah, yeah. So that's the really negative to positive mind, I think. Yeah, and then also, we, our Arab people always think about the future of hip-hop, even this interview as well, you know, for the culture. But why? Because we love it. We want to go back always again. We want to be here all the time. So if we want to make like this scene, yeah, kids is important, you know? Because 10 years later, who's going to make a hip-hop scene? These kids, 10 years later. That's why always kids is like, you know, pass the torch. That really makes sense for me, you know? I think, you know, I'm b-boy, so I know breaking scene. Breaking scene is 100% yes. Yeah, our mind is like this, and we have a lot of kids dances. And also, right now, slightly, DJ Graffiti, we try to, you know, unite together again. Yeah, so I and then also, if I make a good friend with a graffiti artist, I think we can share our minds, so maybe they would do it. That's I hope, you know? Then DJs, maybe yes, a lot of kids, you know, try to spin right now. Yeah, and then graphs, maybe. I can feel a little bit, and the rap is, Japan rap scene so big. Yeah, yeah, so if we don't do it, but still kids can start. Yeah, so I want to see some olders, what some, you know, olders can teach, because so much slangs, you know? I share, I teach, I tell everything, my experience, but this is not the first priority for me to teach to the kids. My first priority is just to do. In front of the kids, that's it. Sometimes I try to talk like a lecture, you know, but like this time, this is, you know, we are in Korea and then we have a lot of kids, but I don't teach them, you know, I just let them
experience.
Yeah, hang out with like overseas people. They don't understand the English, but they have to speak, you know. Yo, go, just introduce yourself. Yo, what up? Hello. And then they think, hey Katz, I need to practice English when I go back to Japan. You know, that's the education, you know? First priority, just let them do. To the kids, also the parents as well, they cannot do our hip-hop life by themselves. Like this time. Like someone who's, you know, take care of them at the first. Especially for the kids. If we don't do it, how they can do it? I feel like I should do this if it feel really hard, but still for the scene, I think should do it. The through hip hop to make a good life is at the first, it's the hurdle is really high, you know. Yeah, that's why for me as well, some guy tried to help me to open the door. Yeah, so that things have we oldest should do to the kids and to the public if they want. Yeah, and then after, what they have to do is just keep, you know, continuing, you know, to do that. You know, if you feel like, oh, I want to go by myself next time, but scared, but, you know, he knows already what we helped, you know. Yeah, and then if you afraid a little bit to go to overseas, just go, you know. Yeah, have a confidence just to go try, even if it's messed up, it's okay, next time you have to do it again. Yeah, and then, you know, b-boy community, hip-hop community is so beautiful, because if we don't have a place to stay, if we don't have a money, just to go practice, you know, and hang out with the local b-boys, and then you can tell them, hey, please, you know, 100% they help. Yeah, that's our scene, you know. Yeah, and then if someone help you, you can feel something. Oh, so good. Why? Oh, because I'm b-boy, you know? I want to practice more and I want to talk to them more. So learn English. Oh, I'm Japanese. Oh, have to learn Japanese history a little bit even, you know, if you feel like you're Japanese. Oh, I have to say thank you or sorry or excuse me, you know? Oh, we cannot be rude, you know? That's a hip-hop life, bro, for me. Yeah, so this is really obvious stuff, you know? You know, even if you are not a hip hopper, you should do it. But you know, I know many people cannot do this. Yeah, but through, you know, hip hop, we can learn so many ways, so many things, you know. This is just a part of, you know, these things, you know, from, you know, what I'm saying, you know. We have more. So each you guys, should realize how many ways you can learn from hip hop. That's I really believe, you know. You can learn. This is like super lucky things to meet, yeah, hip hop life, you know. And if we don't have money, if your skill is good, your personality is good, you can go everywhere for free. Yeah, I call this ghetto celebrity, you know. Mm. I'm so glad, you know, you do this, you know, unite together right now. It's really, really more than before, because Olympics is on the way, you know. I feel like I'm handling the Olympic stuff in Japan, but 100% I really feel like bottom of my heart, this scene is not a sport, you know. Yeah, but you know, but also in a way that's a good way as well. So 0-1 is coming, so maybe we can make lots of good money. Maybe if we don't have a knowledge, if we don't have a share to the people, I think someone's gonna take, you know, our culture and make money. Hey, head spin, that's bullshit, you know. Yeah, that's why I want to keep talk about why, you know, hip-hop is good, breaking is beautiful to the people, you know. And I don't want someone steal our culture, you know. Yeah, so that's why right now we need to be like this more and more, because only we can organize this scene, you know. Only we learned it, you know, since 40 years ago. Only we can do this. Yeah, that's why we want to do this, man. More. That's why we have to smile. We cannot be like this. Oh, no, that's not my issue. No, we cannot like this. We have to save, you know. Hey, you cannot make money from this, so quit. You know, how many times we got this problem from parents, you know? Yeah. But actually, if you cannot make money, it's okay. Just keep doing this. Your life is gonna be bright. We can say this. So that part I cannot forget.